Hi, I'm Alex Dubrov from Maniacal 4, and today I wanted to talk a little bit about the electric trombone. So the first thing you'll need is a Yamaha Silent Brass mute. And what this is intended for is to practice quietly without bothering your neighbors. So the mute has a little cable that runs into this pack here. And then there's a headphone jack that usually plug your headphones in. And then you can also plug in an external audio source to practice with. But what I'm doing here is I'm doing the opposite. I'm actually running it into a guitar multi-effects pedal and amplifying the sound and then running it into an amp or a PA system or, in this case, if I'm recording, some sort of interface. So the way it works is you put the mute in into the bell here. And you'll notice what I'm doing here is I've got a wah pedal, and it works very similar to like a plunger mute. So whenever I have it up like this, it's closed. And then when I bring it down, it goes to open. You can also add all kinds of other effects, like a harmonizer effect. And you could just spend all day, trying the different sounds. I really like this one here. You go to like a